but one thing. I'm staying with you because A, I can keep the portal open if something goes wrong, and B, I'm your partner.
No, Fitz. We're the ones that need protection from her.
Do you have any idea what I can do?
Yeah. That's why I have three snipers outside ready to engage. What's the range on these powers of yours? How good are they?
I said pretty damn good. Right now, I'm going to crack heads first, ask questions back for me.
This is my partner, Mack. Mack is not exactly coming off as a teddy bear.
You just told the guy I'm a teddy bear.
And then you told him best case scenario was his head blown off. I will follow her.
She'll be a scar. We're still gonna try. I will still lie her.
You're not walking out of here till my partner has said a peace. Believe me, she is the muscle.
He looks big and intimidating, but inside he's just a soft little, fluffy little teddy bear.